Namaste, Salam Walaikum, Sasriyakal. Welcome back to another session with your Vahchef at VahRehVah.com. And today we're going to make another awesome recipe from Kerala. It's mutton fry. You know, you can also make with other meats like beef and all that. First, I'm going to show you spice mixture. So here I've got some cumin seed powder, coriander powder, turmeric, some fennel seed powder, black pepper powder, garam masala powder, chili powder. I'm going to mix all of this and I'm going to use only 50% of the spice when I'm cooking the meat. This is already mixed up. Keep it on the side. Add some coconut oil in the pan. Add mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds crackle, we're going to add some bay leaf, whole garam masala. I'm going to add onions also. So onions on one side, curry leaf on one side. We're going to add some mint and even chopped coriander. We're going to add it now. Add some salt and saute it till the onions are slightly colored. Once they get slightly colored, in this I'm going to add some garlic and some I'm going to add it later. Green chili, the ginger garlic paste. Let this cook like this for at least 5 minutes. I hope you are understanding that this entire process can be done directly in a pressure cooker, but I'm doing it in a kadai so that you can see it clearly. Here I've got all the mixed spices. You remember all of them, isn't it? Just add half of it. And to this, add some chopped tomatoes. And let this cook for a few minutes. The tomatoes are also slightly cooked. And add, today I'm going to use the boneless meat with little bit of the fat. With this recipe, I'm not only going to make lamb fry, but also I'm going to have nice rasam. So I'm going to show you how. I'm going to transfer it into a pressure cooker. Now, all the meat goes in. Add water. Don't you guys worry, just make sure the meat is all covered. Cook it for a few whistles till the meat is nice and tender, after which we are going to show you how to fry. As I have told you earlier, we are going to get awesome rasam out of this. So all you do is just strain this. This will be your awesome rasam. Add little bit of lemon juice and just check the seasoning. And usually what I do is just chop. Add some coriander and serve it on the side. Let's come back to our main dish. Add the leftover coconut oil. We're going to add pieces of coconut and also some garlic. We're going to let this garlic fry a little bit, after which we're going to add this meat and this all the great stuff in this, and we're going to saute it till it comes nice. But remember, we have this extra masala that we saved from the starting of cooking, which we're going to add to this. Once you saute this garlic till you see a little bit color in this, once again I'm going to add mint, coriander leaves and add the masala. Mix it, the masala slightly getting cooked. In this, transfer the meat. We are going to let this cook till this moisture is all gone and we get a nice fry out of this meat. The dish is all ready. My rasam, I just added the right amount of seasoning, a little bit of lemon juice on top. Switch off the flame. I'm going to serve. You know what I love the most is the garlic, the piece of coconut that comes in between, and here I've got rasam to eat it with. A complete Kerala awesome mutton fry with its juices, the beautiful mutton rasam. Dear friends, there is nothing as tasty and as beautiful as this. Let's go ahead and try it. So first, wow, the meat has perfectly cooked. But trust me, you know, I'm going to serve some few pieces of meat. Here comes the what a flavor, what a flavor. Wow, the curry leaves. Dear friends, you know, this is really something to die for. VahRehVah is all about inspiring. Keep cooking and keep saying VahRehVah. The beauty of rasam is the last bit.